So I keep seeing everywhere Drake jumped into a Mexican song with Fuerza Regida and Chino Pacas. I don't know who Chino Pacas is. I don't really. I know some Hispanic music. I'm Hispanic. I know who Fuerza Regida is. I fuck with him. That shit hard, and it's a certified lover boy himself. I have to prefix this. I have heard this shit's kind of ass. I'm not gonna lie. So. Yo, ass hat. That's a crazy name. Ass hat. What's up? Breaking records, rompiendo records como Don LeBron, breaking records like LeBron. He did the hit fade away. That sounds like AI Drake. What the fuck? That doesn't even sound like Drake.
Besitos pa' todas, ya ni siento amor. Dale info, mami me llama. Me quiere en su cama. Besas y toque.
Imagine he just starts rapping. The rest of the song, other than Drake's part, it's cool. I like it. But what the fuck was that Drake verse? Drake, what the fuck are you doing on a song? You know what's crazy? That's the same part Drake said it the first time, and it sounds so much better coming from that dude. From Fuerza Regida. Instead of Drake. Drake, what the fuck? That's a cool edit. I didn't think he was gonna get worse. They gave him the breakdown.
Sonando cubanas, me gusta portarlas, dinero es poder. Dale forma, mami me llama, me quiere en su cama, fresas y coquete. Sonando cubanas, me gusta portarlas, dinero es poder.
What the fuck is that shit? I say this dead ass, that might have been worse than that KSI song. I'm being so for real right now. God damn. No, let me say, hold on, before. I like the song. The song was cool. The beat was cool. Fuerza Regida, Chino Pacas. Cool, I fuck with it. I actually do, I really fuck with it. Drake, get the fuck up out of here. What the fuck was that, bro? Nah, that shit pisses me off. Cause, oh my God. Cause we've had good Drake songs. Or good Spanish Drake songs.
You were the one, you been the one from the moment I seen it. Sometimes I question if this is all real, and I grab on that ass and I firmly believe it in you. Look like you drawn by an artist, no you. You look like Bernice and Yaris, but both put together. Those are some girls that I know from back home. If you saw them, you get it. Look, don't worry about it. Keep speaking Spanish, I get it translated. You know you my baby. Anything for you, anything, baby. I do not want to be enemies, baby. I would just much rather give you a baby and buy you a house so I live with you, baby. Don't stay with this new guy, I really go crazy. I really go crazy.
So when I say that shit was ass, I'm sorry, but it's because when I hear Drake versus like, well, fuck, that wasn't Spanish, oh my. Wait. It's kind of the same thing, but I feel like this is better, I'm not gonna lie. Anyway, that's enough of that. God damn, that song was dog shit. Not the song, Drake. I'm sorry, my guy. But that was not it, my guy.